Titus and what?
Titus Andronicus. Here you go. Good change.
Well, I'm guessing with a name like that, he wasn't a big tipper either.
Wouldn't it?
Well, is it worth a read then? I could do with something to cheer me up.
It's not especially cheery. Murder, mutilation. Quite a sickening act of cannibalism, actually.
Right. Well, maybe I'll try the new Danielle Steele in that case.
I think, Stan, she's going back to Romania tonight.
Mm. I wondered why he was moving so fast. I thought maybe someone had told him the tin pies were on special at Dev's.
I just hope he gets there on time.
Do you know what? I hope for her sake that he doesn't. I actually feel sorry for that poor girl, I do. She must feel like the egg and spoon ratio has been dropped and picked up that often.
Yeah, well, it's complicated, isn't it?
Yeah, it always is with him, isn't it? Well, do you know what? I'm not interested anymore. I've got a love life of my own now, haven't I? I'm seeing Phil later, and nothing is going to stop me enjoying that, least of all Tyrone Dobbs. Oh.
You need to get my agreement before you go booking anything else. Promise me.
Of course. Pipe Major McLennan? Yes, hello, it's me, Mary Taylor. Yeah. It's about that booking I made this morning.
People here, they want me to attend some meeting to discuss what happened, like I really want to tell the world that I tried to...
You're not the first young person to come through here and feel overwhelmed. But I personally think you should give it a go. At least until your sessions with the psychologist have started.
You want.
It has to be what you want.
What I want don't matter anymore. And I don't think it ever did. I'm a nobody, and that's why I ended up here.
You were somebody to me. And Toya, too.
Time's up. I better go.
But Kelly, I haven't given up. Neither should you.
Yeah, I'll see you later.
I'm sorry if you're...